Damn, girl. I know. Everybody, this is our Gretchen. Hi, Gretchen. This is our private carriage ride for two, plus little Jupiter. Little girl, you like the horse? It's your first time seeing a horse.
He's gotta be a puppy puppy.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was gonna say, they don't stay that tiny
for that long.
Harry's getting a blanket for us.
Trying to do something here.
Trying to do something, keep us warm. It's a little chilly right now. Jupiter, where are you? There you are, Jupiter. This is your first carriage ride. None of the other wiggle butts have done a carriage ride before.
Too big.
You're too big. We got you really little. You grow up big, but there you are. You enjoy it. Carriage ride. Flip this around, you guys. Look how nice and festive. Right in historic downtown St. Augustine. Somebody's gonna get a treat.
Thoroughbred?
No, she's actually Welsh pony crossed with Standardbred.
Okay.
we actually got her from the pony sale. So she is technically a pony, but she's like right on the edge.
She's 15 hands?
She's kind of, not, she's like,
14.
She's kind of like personality traits of both.
Yes.
Yes. Not necessarily best traits of both.
Oh, you woke up, huh?
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Somebody has been enjoying the ride big time. Jupiter, 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 Jupiter.
You're sleeping, Mom.
She is tuckered. We have been walking her every day.
Yeah.